I'm extremely passionate about the dinosaurs and about our responsibility to take care of them. Now, you'd think a mouthful of teeth would be scary enough, but this animal, the Dimorphodon, actually has two distinct types of teeth in its jaws. And it flies. Well, more accurately, glides. George Lambert deals with security, and considering all that entails, he often has his hands full with claws and teeth.
Honestly, the flying animals concern me the most from a security standpoint. We can round up escaped land animals, but when they take to the sky, all bets are off.
This is the Sayarodactylus, and we need to make sure it stays confined to the aviary. The only known species of this animal before today was named after the Latin name for frightful. That should tell you something.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.